Few days ago, as of recording this video, something very terrible happened. If you are following me on Instagram at Mr. Kaiko, you probably saw my new post. Another thing that hints what happened is the fact that no longer you can find the old iTest KJ and also that I created a new iTest KJ. If you guessed that my channel got removed, then yes, jackpot, you won! Good job. iTest KJ lasted a year and a couple of months. Throughout its existence, it has gotten over 57,000 views and 167 subscribers. It is really sad that it got removed. I don't want to throw it all away. The creation of the new iTest KJ is the reminder of the old one. Let us remember.